This swing represents over 20 years of research Dr. Ralph Mann I did when we were Grand Cypress. This is the compilation of 150 tour player swings. I'll swing it through. Once we identify with what the best players are doing, we can adjust it to fit the person. So this is a stick figure of that. So it's transparent. You can see how the performer's doing behind it. So it shows you where you are, adjust it to your body size. We ask a lot of different measurements. Size of your shoes, length of your legs, we measure that, your waist, your arm length, measure the shoulder width. Obviously the club, ask you your weight, your waist, arm length, etc. So then we adjust that to fit you. And then we, using FlightScope, we figure out your swing speed. So we adjust it to swing at the speed you're swinging at. Like right now, I've got this at 96 miles an hour. With the driver, I can go up to 125. So as I move the swing through, you'll see the timing and the positioning. So you can see how I'm starting down much earlier than the model. So that's a issue. One, the shoulder doesn't get back, so not enough shoulder turn. See, there's a shoulder and it should be right here. So not enough initial shoulder turn early and a little too much hip sway that you can see right here, so my hip is swayed too much to the right. So as I go up to the top, take those off, you'll see how I'm leading with the arms too early and the shoulder too early. And that's going to bring the club outside too much. So you can see as I go down here, club is out a little bit, and I haven't overshifted to the right. My hip shifted, didn't shift enough coming back, which has made the club come out too much into the downswing. So really good to identify your trends, what they are, and I'll save all of this so that when I work on it again, I can pull it back up and then I can compare it, before and after, and I can, go to here and I can compare myself with a full figure as well. You can see my club's a little higher. I don't have as much hip turn. You can see how I don't see as much left leg coming down. You see more left leg over here. My club's above my right arm. The club is on the right arm. So, I'm always working on getting my hips to rotate a little bit more while keeping the club back, keeping my shoulder turning back a little bit more in the backswing. So this will be sent to the student so that they have the voiceover recording, that they know what, and next time they come back, review the one before, and then start moving forward, basically, with the next stage in their development.